My first meeting with Amr was in the album Tamalli Maak in 2000. I had worked on two songs, Alim Allah and Amal E. Alim Allah, it was a coincidence. I mean, it happened. I wasn't in Cairo before that time. I wanted to do a topic and I made two or three songs, but there was still someone who felt them. So when I settled in Cairo, it was the opportunity that made a difference in my whole life. I worked with Amr in the beginning. There was a composer who created Amr Mustafa's song.
He had worked with Omar before in the Kale. So I knew him. Then one time he was talking to me saying, I'm going to listen to Amr Diab. So what are we going to listen to? And I didn't know what else. I reflected on it and I remembered that he had the melody of Al-Alim Allah,
but I hadn't written it yet. It was never in my mind. It was far away from my thoughts. My life never was like this still. I mean, we are trying, we will see how to create songs and then imagine it will be step by step. I mean, but I was lucky. So my man, I turned to Amr Mustafa. And even today, I remember when I was reaching the studio, at the studio door, I wrote this entrance on the meet. The theme of this melody is the best thing in my life. Considers it any success happened afterward doesn't have itself. God knows it. My credit course in music saved me many years.